don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the concrete.
How is modeling?
Challenging,
time?
Fun, nerve-wracking, but still fun.
What was the most important thing you learned from today?
Relax and be myself.
Yes, yeah. Yes. Do it.
Wait, no.
Come on.
Do it.
Not yet.
You didn't tip him.
I can't seem to tip.
I'll give you a quarter.
Okay. I'll take it.
Do it.
Hold on, in a second. Let me get your order ready.
Are you
still new, Mario.
Are you really? When did you start?
I started
more enthusiasm.
That's as much as I got.
You know how much I tipped you?
A penny.
Oh man, how'd you know?
Come on, guys. Do you guys ever look at real women or like skeletons? That's not how tits work. If the tits like actually were like that, they'd have back problems. Or like there's already something wrong with your woman and she has a back problem. It's in it! I gotta get into it.
Okay.
Baby, love never felt so good. Wait, Bert, I think your head tie's facing the camera. It's no good. Oh. Okay. No, you're not supposed to show them the front end. Oh, you're supposed to veer off to the side. Bye. Gotta fly, gotta see, can't believe I can't take it, cause baby. Oh, man. If you really love me, in and out of love, in out, baby. Tell me, if you really love me, it's in and out. I can't reach the notes anymore, it's fucking hard.
Because a lot of girls have their asses are really dark.
They like getting their asshole. I get it.
Cruise control.
Put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down. Sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your dream. Somehow, 'twas more than I could take. pity for pity's sake. Some nights get me away.
You're not recording, are you? It's just a picture. Come on, just take it. Oh no.
I thought that I was stronger. When you gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer? Do what you want to. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down. Only let your head down. Faded jeans. I hope you get your
pitched a tent with a blanket in the two back seats of the car. Like I pitched like a blanket over this mat to cover, and I started looking at my phone on like super dim light. Okay, yeah, you should probably
No. He's just in.
And I started shifting to like take my shorts off. Cause I had shorts, and I was like this close to like masturbating, and then both my sisters were shifting in their sleep, so I was like, oh shit, they both might still be awake. So I put my shorts back on and put the blanket, and I was like, okay, I'm not doing that.
Glad you did it.
Too crazy.
Glad you did it.
But that was a moment in my life.
Where are we going, by the way?
Oh, you know what? We got to that topic because I was talking about how I never lock my door when I'm doing it, because like I like the thrill of getting caught, but I don't want to get caught.